7 days long annual festival fusion of Nar Bahadur Bhandari Degree College concluded on 10th June. The festival, which was started on 3rd June, was organized by Nar Bahadur Bhandari Degree College in collaboration with Students Representative Council of Nar Bahadur Bhandari Degree College. The festival was divided into three sectors, namely literary, sports, and cultural. The students received prizes under literary, sports, and cultural by special guest Joint Secretary, Higher Education, Human Resource Development Department, Government of Sikkim, Soba Mukhya, during the first session of the finale. The second session of the program was chaired by Minister Human Resource Development Department, Government of Sikkim, Kunga Nima Lepcha. In his address, he said, on 11 June, Vice-Chancellor of Sikkim University, Additional Principal Secretary of Human Resource Development Department, Government of Sikkim, and Minister of Human Resource Development Department, Government of Sikkim, will have a meeting to discuss the increase in numbers of seats reservation of the students of Sikkim in Sikkim University. He added, the new government aims not only to make youth capable of achieving government jobs, but also to make them more competitive for any avenue. He said, the name of the college is in name of our former Chief Minister Nar Bahadur Bhandari, who was one who had deep love towards Sikkim. We should remember him for whatever he has done for us and the state of Sikkim. He concluded by saying, let's put all the resources together to make this college a model college. The college choir was performed in the program. Songs by the winners and runners-up in the competition was also performed in the program. Principal cum Additional Secretary, Human Resource Development Department, Government of Sikkim, GP Upadhyaya, guest of honor, said in his address, reservation of seats for the students of Sikkim in Sikkim University is one of the main agenda that Chief Minister Prem Singh Tamang Gole will raise in Delhi in front of Union Minister, Human Resource Development Department, Government of India. He added, we are moving towards an era where deep understanding is more concerned in any subject. So, I request you all to not to be confined with the textbook knowledge. Nar Bahadur Bhandari Degree College Principal Dr. Beena Pradhan highlighted the achievements of the college in her welcome address. She said, our students are not only excelling in the academics by getting into renowned universities of the country, but they are also achieving in different sectors such as sports by getting into the team of Santosh Trophy, beauty pageants, dance, singing, and many more. The college is organizing national and international seminars and workshops. The college have qualified faculties who are indulged in various projects and researches. She requested the chief guest to make some provision for the maintenance of the infrastructure, additional budget for the extension of infrastructure to have postgraduate courses, introduction of professor post in the college, creation of more vacancies in science department, and a plumber and electrician to be appointed for the maintenance. The runners-up and winners of the dance competition also performed in the program. Students' Representative Council President Arun Limbu put forward the demand on behalf of students of maintenance of ground, security of the college, instructor in gym, books in the library, fulfillment of faculties, laboratory development, betterment of vocational courses, which was assured by the chief guest to look into the matter and act on it soon. Felicitation of non-teaching staff was done in the program.